You know, I believe that God always meets us at our point of need. And time again in my life, when I have needed something, the Spirit, through the inner voice, has told me what to pray about, what to focus on. A number of years ago, I was in a quandary, didn't know what I was supposed to do, didn't know where I was going. There was a lot of confusion. And one morning, I read in Scripture a story about Jesus on the road, walked by a blind man. The blind man yelled out to him, "Lord, Lord, help me." And Jesus said, "What can I do for you?" And he said, "Lord, that I might receive my sight." After I read that Scripture, I went for my morning walk. And on that morning walk, the inner voice said, "Arthur, this is your prayer for the foreseeable future. Let me receive my sight." I heard that. And for several weeks, into several months, into a couple of years, this was my major prayer. This was the major focus of my prayer life. "Lord, that I might receive my sight." And I went through a process of incredible change, difficulty, hardship, but eventually I came into the brightness of God's light. I commend this prayer to you, Lord. Let me receive my sight. Trust it. Give it time. And in time, you will receive your sight.